I'm gonna show you how to take the deck off of this thing. It's real simple. Like, 3 minutes later kind of deal. Candies and crap. First, you put your deck down. Second of all, you gotta open the fenders here. Open those a second. Like a so. And you gotta take off the tensioner. Leave her right here. Take off the tensioner, that way it takes the tension off of, I believe it's this pulley here, and just take the belt off. Very simple, very ingenious. Never had any problems with this, just had to tighten the belt one time, but that was about it. You poke your belt through. Yeah, that's what I said. And take it off of your top pulley, even though that's not a big deal. But now that it's all the way down, yeah, don't worry, this grass is all dry. It's from when I mowed in the summer. One of the last times with it, because we had a lot of customer machines. So, and then you take your, what's left of your safety pin, I think that's what I put in there. Oops, sorry, I can't see anything. I gotta get to the other side. But anyways, one of the other things you can do, close the hood. Nice. Oh yeah, just, that's right, I had some problems with it, so I just put a piece of copper wire in there. Make it work. Until I put a real safety pin back in. Where is it now? Come on now. That comes out, push the pin out, put the pin back in. This is your raise and lower. Since the copper works so good, I'll just reuse it. So I'll just do that. Then you can get the cable out of the way by lifting it up. Let's get that out of the way. And you pull your safety pins off. Pull your safety pins off. At least I thought you pulled them off easily. I don't really always seem to get all cockeyed. Not always, but you seem to. Come on now, and then you. There you go. There it is. Goes out of the way. And then you gotta lift up the mower deck itself. Like that. Set you down. I'm gonna pull the top pins out then. One. Safety pins and pins back in. So, if the tractor's neutral, you can roll it forwards a bit, but it doesn't really matter. Lower deck, slide it out. Got a tractor with a mower deck. Okay, so it took me 5 minutes, 4 minutes, 3 minutes, whatever it took me. But we got her out. So now I'm gonna clean it off. I do have the top covers. They're chilling up there somewhere. So this deck had some serious rust issues when I got it. The reason why it's all different colors now is because I had to rust proof it a bit before I wanted to use it. I show you. to saw this top here, where these pulleys are situated. They were all, there was tons of, what's it called? Serious pitting in the deck. So, that's what the problem was there. Holy. So, now, if I kept it in neutral, I could probably push this out of the way for now. Push it right over the deck. No worries. Shove it in a gear. Enough. So now I'm going to take that deck and sharpen the shit out of the blades, all three of them. That's always fun. And it should be theoretically ready to go. Cause yeah, I never cut any wet stuff with it, so it should be okay. It's just typical grass crap. So I'll take those three little blades out and should be ready for this year when we start cutting again. So, alrighty guys, that's about all I got for now. I will talk to you all in a little bit. Thanks for watching.